Deham apatya kalatra deham. Me, my body. Apatya, my wife or husband. Kalatra, my children. Deham apatya kalatra atma sainyeshu asatsu api. We think these are our army. What is our army? My house, my job. We think this is our army. This is what I achieved. Deham apatya kalatra atma sainyeshu asatsu. Actually, these are all false. Asatsu api. Tesham pramattaha. We are so much attached to this. So much. Dhritarashtra attached to Duryodhana. Vidura said, hey, your brother, I'm telling you that your son is envious of Krishna. Just dump him. Or else whole family get vanished. Whole dynasty will be vanished.
Exactly.
So, tesham pramattaha. We attach so much. Nidanam. Destruction. We see destruction like your friend, right? Like Sridevi, right? Like, on and on. Destruction, you see, every day I go to hospital. Nidanam. Destruction. We see destruction, right? In our class, of out of 44. And you see, all the celebrities are dying. Nidanam pashyanapi. We are seeing destruction. But we think, it won't happen to me. It won't happen to me. Never. So, it's very interesting sloka. Dharmaraj, supreme knowledge, right? He is the man of Dharma. He knows everything. Krishna, after winning Kurukshetra, Krishna took Dharmaraj to Bhishma. Bhishma knows everything. Bhishma teached everything to Dharmaraj. And at the end, somebody asked Dharmaraj, what is the funniest thing in this world? Ahani, ahani, bhutani. Bhutani. Many people go to Yama Dharmaraj every day. Every day. But people who are living here never thinks that they will go there. That is the most funniest thing in this planet. We see every day, if you open CNN, if you open newspaper, the first news, there's a bomb, tsunami, earthquake, this, that. But we never worry about us. That is the most funniest thing. These are words by supreme knowledge, Dharmaraj. His name itself is Dharma. He told this. Ahani, ahani, bhutani. Gachyanti eha Yamalayam. Sasastavara michyanti. People are going to Yamalayam every day. But people who are living here, they think they live here forever. Serving spiritual master, yake, we discussed about that. Atsavaya bhagavataha kotastasya madudvisha rati rasaha bhavetevra padayo vyasana ardhanaha. By serving spiritual master, you get supreme bliss and also it dispels all distress.